it's Jonah here. My parents left me with my babysitter because they love going on trips without me, so I've got a ton of free time. It's been really great, actually. I've been staying up all night watching PG-13 movies and... Oh wait, no, I've mostly just been sleeping. Anyway, what better time to answer a question from a fan?
Hey, Joni, why do referees wear zebra stripes?
Jamie, these are supposed to be hard questions. What am I even doing here? So the story goes that in the old-timey days, referees wore white dress shirts with bow ties and beret hats. Those geniuses didn't consider the fact that some teams wore white jerseys, and this made the game confusing for everyone. In 1920, during a game, a quarterback mistook a referee for a teammate and threw him the ball. That referee was named Lloyd Olds. After that game, Lloyd Olds approached his friend George Mill, who owned a sporting goods store, and asked him to create an eye-catching shirt for Olds to wear while he reffed. Mo's design caught some eyes, all right. Lloyd's white and black striped shirt was met with boos from the crowd as he officiated the game, because people don't like change and they fear what they do not understand. You guys should take a page out of a dog's book. Anyway, the shirt caught on, and this is the same style NFL and NHL refs wear today. Of course, none of this makes any sense to me because I'm a dog and therefore see a very limited number of colors as it is, but I digress. I'm gonna go teach my parents a lesson for leaving me and take the biggest nap ever. That'll show them. Don't forget to send any sports questions into the Relish on Facebook, Twitter, or Instagram. Later!